Yes, I love that song, man. I figured I'd get you guys off the EDM for a while. I figured we'd roll some heaviness, man, coming into the stream. Colorado is finally released today, so all of the pent-up excitement and anxiety and all of the other good stuff, man, and just, you know, joy that we got us a new DLC, man. It's always good, man. We've actually gotten quite a bit. So anyway, tonight's gonna be good. We're going to do one little quick drive before we start. I want to get everybody in a chance to win. We'll probably do like a two drawing, and we'll do a three drawing to the end. So we'll draw twice tonight, and then we'll do a two and then a three, I think. So it's I think it's what we'll do. Real quick, so we got anybody that wants to say, like, hey, I want to donate for another copy, like, you can do that tonight. I don't mind if you want to do that. We had all of these have been from our sponsors and stuff. So all of those from our sponsors came in and have provided the money and the backing to be able to purchase all these DLCs to give away for the community. But if you want to say give to more, make sure you do it through Streamlabs. I don't know if people know this or not, but YouTube takes 30%. So if you give me $10, like you pay $7 for the DLC, it's better to do it like through Streamlabs, because that way all of your money goes to where you want it to go rather than it going to YouTube. And regardless of like, regardless of whether or not I'd pay for the $3 to get the DLC, of course I would. But if I was also donating to somebody to do something, I would want all that money to go to that. So if you do use Streamlabs, you'll still get a big shout out on here. Just let me know what it's for. You can just donate if you want to. If you want to donate to a DLC, that's fine. But we will probably, we're only going to do five tonight, because five is honestly a lot for one night's giveaways. And then we'll put something in early, maybe for like early next week. Beginning next week, we'll probably do something then as well. So after Colorado gets out, people get back up to 139, then we'll do something else. So just want to kind of let you guys know that. So let's do some shout-outs, man, real quick, and we got a little bit of time. Trucker Man, Jeff, Good See Man, Lucas, Josh, Drummer Dude, Rich, Good See Man, April Brooks, Nick, Raven, what's up, buddy? How are you, man? Antoine, Twitch, what's up? YouTube, Ben, what's up? I just joined. Is it ending? No, it says stream starting. So, yeah, we're starting. JV, what's up, man? Big Jim, Triple Deuces, how are you, man? We get some of these guys, the blue and green, real quick. Sledge, what's up? Louie Trucking, Chronic, Good see you, man. Who else here? Warner was in the house. What's that mean? Karate Monkey. Hello, Eddie. They were all in here early. They were Speed as well. Sledge Thunder Wolves. Good to see you guys. Hope y'all are doing well. Who's Lito? Merc. What's up, man? Tony Gonzalez. Chris. Mr. Grumpo 73. We're like an hour early tonight, too. Worldwide 007. What's up, man? Cody. Ricky. What's up, Magnation? Doom Dude. What's up, Smoga Fat Jay? How are you, man? Connor Astro. How do we enter? More on that. It's real easy, man. You literally type one word and you're in. But I have to start it first. Sebastian Meyer, what's up? It's good, man. Wolf Gaming, hello, hello, hello. Grittius, what's up, man? Nobody the Rebel Commie, what's up? Unassisted, hello. Jeanette Slayback, what's up? Dylan, what's up? Dylan Deuces, have I done Connecticut? No, quit asking if I done Connecticut. Come on, man. Jamie, what's up, man? Big Border, what's up? Lyrica 300, Rebel Mac Daddy, hello, hello. Good to see you guys. I don't think of their TNL. Sucking up will not get you a DLC today, my friends. I mean, it makes me feel good, but giveaways on Streamlabs, they won't care, man. Kapow, kapow, kapow. Love it, man. That part right there is my favorite. All right, here we go. Let's go ahead. Let's try this, man. Let's get us a quick ride. We got a little short trip we're going to take just to get everybody in here, and then we're going to open up giveaways, and then you guys can go crazy. And then we'll have a drawing of two, and then we'll draw, I don't know, we'll probably go for another couple of good loads here, hopefully in Colorado. And then we'll bounce out, and then we'll do some three drawings to close down our stream tonight. So it should be good fun. So anyway, you guys, don't go anywhere. Quick 8 seconds, and then we'll be back on the road. And I told you it was quick. Literally quick. All right. Thank you there, Nick. Appreciate it, man. Hey, what's up? Greg donating the big 15 there. Thank you there, Greg. Appreciate it, man. If Greg, if you're in, if that's a donation for that, it's fine. If it is for anything else, you can let me know in comments or let me know in chat. I just want to make sure these things get divvied out when people especially request for them to be, divvied out for giveaways and stuff. So, especially since I went ahead and say that. So, what's going on, Sinister? Good to see you, man. GPUs, it's the 1080 Ti. I mean, it feels like old now, but it's not. Hey, Sledge! Thank you, man. Even got the gift in there. Thank you, man. $20 there. If GG's beer fun, just kid, put it towards the giveaway in another stream. Thank you, man. Appreciate it, man. Yes, this is actually really good. I like this truck. So, this is John Ruta's flat top. And so if you guys are interested in that, I can shoot up some links for you guys. But yeah, John Ruta's 389 is one we've done here. You can find any of the 389 videos and grab his link for this. But then we'll also be featuring a free trailer from ATS Mod Updates. I might be able to get you a link here. I think this one's 138. Most of the trailers still work on 139, so we're good there. So let me go ahead real quick before we get going. And, one of the things here, thank you there, Lucindo, appreciate it. Also Greg Roger, and then SLNX, NX. Yeah, I don't know. SLNX, I don't even know how to say that. Mickery and Verity Bennett. Thank you guys for the subs. That was all, right here before we, getting started here. So thank you guys. Really quick, 139. One of the biggest questions I had, like 20 DMs today from people panicking that their maps weren't working. I put Colorado in there and nothing works. And we even ran into this twice in the Discord today. Well, once in the Discord, vocal. One of the guys in there realized that he didn't do this. He was like, oh my God, I feel stupid. I'm sorry. Not your world map. Sorry. In your mods, make sure that your map files are out. Map files will totally screw up Colorado. You might see the roads, but you won't see anything else. Psychoplugs, Royal Tube, HD Gaming, thank you, man, and Psychoplugs, thank you guys. So that's the biggest one. Make sure all the map mods are out, and then your Colorado DLC will show up. I noticed there's people in there who are flipping out about that. So anyway, just take care of that, and we're good. So I'm going to let people get in here. We've got a short little trip here planned. Once I start the giveaway up, you literally type in one command. It enters you in the giveaway, and then basically when I hit pick, it will pick a random name out of that list of guys that enter the giveaway. Okay, so it's really simple, but I just wanted to go ahead and do a really short load here. We're going to go from Vernal down to Grand Junction, which is only It's a really small little trip down through there. We're going to go pick up a load down there. It's like a little, maybe 100 miles, maybe. And then that way we get everybody in, and that way we'll start the giveaways up. We'll do a load. We'll maybe do a couple. I figure live stream tonight will be an hour and a half, maybe two. We are getting started at 9 o'clock, so which is super, super, super like, wow, this is kind of crazy cool that we're starting this early. So here's the combo. It's Fat Lord, that and Happy Man. It's good. Yeah, it is Ruud. It is Ruudus. What's the giveaway? TNL. Come on, TNL. Come on, man. Come on, man. Please. Look in the title. I guess, let's see, I guess I'm going to have to probably tell you guys. We were like, oh my God. Madron, Ruda, whoops, not that one. So you moderators, go ahead and save that one in facebook.com/John Ruda. That is where you can find John Ruda stuff. Hey, Zane Darden, thank you, man. Overdrive member coming in the house there, Zane. Thank you there, man. Appreciate your support stream there. Only 3 mod trucks left without engines. Got a lot of mods working to that. I know, man. Matt mod's working good. Just waiting for more engine. I'm with you, man. I think they are, Justin. I think they are, man. I have to wonder sometimes. People are like, hey, what are you doing tonight? I don't know. Maybe giveaway of, I don't know, 5 copies of Colorado. I'm just not sure. Hey, thank you there, Greg. hey, I did solo cross. I did, man. I did get it. So, yeah. So, right, drive trailer. We're at 18 speed, 343 gears. Not heavy. Not heavy haul by any mean. We are running the N14 Lope Idle. That is from the great Robin Ikus, sound designer extraordinaire himself. You can find that on the Steam Workshop. So if you just type in N14, that will pop up. So yes, sir. Thank you there, Greg. New sponsor there as well. Zane, thank you guys. Appreciate y'all's support and love there. So let's go pick up this quick load. Like I said, it's just a shorty. It's not a really long load by any means. And then we'll open up the giveaway. And then you guys can, y'all can have at it. Let's see if we can actually make it through here. I didn't really think about pulling back in through here, to be quite honest with you. It's all belt drive, yeah. There we go. Freightliner Classic's a good one, man. You can't go wrong with the Classic. It's good. It's good. Cybroid, what's up, love from Nogales, Arizona. What up, man? Does this engine exist? Yes, there are plenty of... J-Rod, what's up, man? There are plenty of low idles around, man. It's just a style, a way that they cam it down at an idle. Once it gets going, it pretty much turns into a regular engine, but it's just how they've got the idle set, which is what they call the low idle. It's just got the... So it's just, at least as far as if I remember right, they almost can do the same thing in classic cars. You can set the cam super low, and almost a cammed car will do this. But then once you get going, the distributor will kick in, and it'll basically erase what you do at idle. But Brainiac Media AVL Studio, Abby Studio, thank you, man. Thanks for the sub. What's up from Kentucky? What's up from North Carolina, man? You guys are doing well. It's good to see a lot of people in stream tonight. What shifter? So I've got the Fanatec shifter is what I'm using. But what you guys see is a custom made from a good friend of mine. He custom made this. It's on a 10-inch carbon fiber extension. It's on this Fanatec shifter. It basically just slides right over the base perfectly. And it's all billet aluminum at the top here. Everything's built in-house, so you've only got one little small, nice curly Q cord coming out the bottom of it. I need to do a video on it sometime. I honestly haven't got around to doing it. I think about it, and then I'm like, oh, I'll do that later, and then I don't do it later. And then I think about it again, and somebody asks, I'm like, yeah, I'll do that later. And then I think about it later, and then I don't do it. And then I forget about it. So, yeah, no. The big horn sound? Yeah, I know. Sorry. right, we'll pull in Alton store here. Let's grab. I don't know what we're grabbing. I don't think it tells me yet. I don't yet. Hola, amigo. What's up? ¿Cómo estás? ¿Qué pasa? Bienvenidos, Fabian. Yeah. Yeah, it might there, Hot Friday. I don't know, man. I don't know if it'd even get a duck, man. That might be a fair yeah, I don't know, man. Yeah, power. You know what I was noticing whenever was playing this, man, just oh wait a minute, wait. I didn't even stop. I didn't even stop, man. Gotta stop. There we go. Concrete planters. Yeah, is what we're taking in. So, oh yeah, a little shorty drive here, man. They don't have a big drive. And I may need to turn this down if I do. Just let me know, guys. Yeah. All right, let me things got a little too loud. Well, let me back that down a little bit there for you. That's the M14 low vinyl from Mr. Robin Igus himself, so. There we go. I think that's a little bit better. Yeah, that's what they say, Fruity. Hey, thank you there, John. Appreciate it, man. $5 super chat there, John. Is that Urab? I feel like that's that probably just killed your name. I want to say Urabe. Sounds so exotic. Hi, my name's John Urabe. All right. Yeah, the 60 series sounds pretty good. I like it in the Texas Custom. I like it in there. I like the way the Jake break is on that one, but. All right, so yeah, no problem, man. The sounds, so all of the sounds for, so Jeff, any mods, if you get, there you go. Thank you there, Jose Leeds. I appreciate you, man. What's up, Kales? Dude, Dolphins fan. I'm not a Dolphins fan. I was just picked. I wanted to do the orange, and I was like, what color goes with orange? And I was like, well, let's do blue. And I was like, nah, the Roland 389's blue and orange. Black and orange, we've done that. White and orange, we've done that. I was like, green. Yeah, this looks good. And then about halfway through, I was like, wait a minute. This feel like Miami Dolphins colors. People are going to be like, wait a minute. What's he, why is he all supporting Miami in this endeavor? Oh, well. It is what it is. 150 miles, short little trip here, and then we'll open up the giveaway. So if you're typing in exclamation giveaway, it won't let you enter yet. We're just going to get into Colorado, and then we'll let it rip for you guys. Yeah, but I guess I could have done baby blue. Thank you there. Is that Ian Rhodes? Thank you there, Ian. Appreciate it. Yeah, I don't know, man. I don't know. I just didn't do that. Waystation to Cortez, had to take a left and avoid it. Yeah. What do you mean? You don't get really how that works. What do you mean there, power? Looks like a Pinga. This is a Rudus. Now the Pinga, the trailer is the one from ATS mod updates. It's the Rittenhour one. It's the legit one, I should say. DJ J Balls, what's up, man? FC Lucky, I'm good, man. If I miss anybody's saying hello and stuff, feel free to say it once or twice if I don't get to it. Thank you there, Ramel. Appreciate it, man. Reagan Johns, thank you there, man. First gear member, man. Appreciate it, man. N14 Lope, L-O-P-E. Or you can just search Robin Icus and grab both of his packs. But the same thing. Yeah, James, we're doing good, man. I mean, I can't complain, you know, so therefore I'm not going to. But yeah, man, everybody's good. Everybody's good. Just doing a thing, man. I'd say John Ruta's Freightliner Classics, probably one of my faves. That would be my first. And I like Pinga's 3D9, to be honest with you. I like Pinga's a little better. Like the Texas Chrome W9, like that's a good one. Those are probably my three tops right now. All right, let's roll some window down. Get some engineage. Is that Ramel Kirby? Thank you there. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, so if you've got a truck that has sounds that are, silent, it depends on the truck. If they are referring to Creech's sound pack or Robin Ickes's sound pack, like if it's a payware truck, typically those trucks are all going to have to be updated from the author first, and then you'll be able to have them. Even if they get their sounds from somewhere else, they still got to be updated in the mod. If you're working a default truck like the FLBs, like the 990s, like the K100, most of all of those trucks, any of the GTM trucks, they're already updated already. So they already work with Robin Ickes's and Creech Bomb sound packs. But if you have other payware stuff, you're going to have to wait on the authors to actually update the mods for the sounds. That's really has nothing to do with the sound designers themselves and everything to do with the mod creator. And it's just something that they have to do. So. Right, it doesn't have that much foot room. Yeah, I know it doesn't. And I've only given it this much foot room because I can't stand the inside of a 389. Like, I like this truck, but I cannot stand how cramped in the truck I feel. I like a Kenworth way better. Anish? Sorry, man. If I'm slaughtering these names, I apologize. I do not have a CDL. I'm just a wannabe. Correct, Gabriel. Correct. I do normally run that. I'm waiting on his main update, Solo Cross. Yeah, once he gets his full update, then I'll roll it. There's a fix out there for it, but I just kind of was like, man, I can deal with it. We're only talking probably a couple days, you know. Raging, is that Raging Recon 718? Thank you, man. Jason Rowe as well. Thank you, guys. Appreciate the subs. Call you Gabe. All right, Gabe. I think I remember that. Just don't change your icon, because I will remember your name by your icon. Does not. Alicia Davis says I have Mississippi on it. Unfortunately, it does not. I only did see it in the parking lot. Fair enough, man. All right, so Rangely. I think it's Rangely. Anyway, be our right-hand turn here, then our Grand Junction will be our next stop here after this right turn. So get to see the best of what I think is almost the best of Colorado DLCs right here on the 70 towards Grand Junction. Thank you there, Alex, TDR Blaze. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it, man. Thank you there, Logan. And once we get here, we've only got 114 miles, which will be over in like 7 minutes. Get ready to hit that giveaway, and we will open it up. You guys can go ahead and enter up for it. So, hey, what's up, KI? How are you, man? Good to see KR, one of the guys that already updated all his sound mods. We got everything updated already, which is pretty nice, man. Kudos to you. Uh, Bart Sebdak's good, man. I mean, it's kind of a classic. I mean, I'll put it this way. So Bart Sebdak looks really good. And I think the loads are pretty good on it, too. If you're more of a load guy, some of these other load trailers that are even free, I got killer loads on them. But his trailer, I think, probably by far looks the best from a model perspective, you know. It's kind of like what I consider, like, bar quality, you know. Thank you there, Top. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, Jay Sharp, I just couldn't pay $100 for it, man. I just couldn't. I couldn't do it. Like, he didn't offer to give it to me for advertising, and I didn't ask. I was just like, yeah, but I can't do that. even FTG has a limit to his DLC. I just couldn't swallow that one, man. I just couldn't do it. Alaska Camera, thank you there. Is that Roderick Gamer? Thank you there, man. Appreciate it. Alaska 559. Thank you, guys. All right, so giveaways. So just be patient, guys. Giveaway's not up yet. So just let me get to Grand Junction. We'll open up the giveaway. It'll have a time limit in it. And then you guys can enter in at that particular point. And then we should be ready to rock and roll, okay? So it's not quite open. We're just going to drive this first part into Grand Junction, allow everybody that wants to enter in the chance to get in here. Because typically, I normally don't even go live till 10 o'clock. So it was really kind of a treat I was able to get going at 9 o'clock to get this thing up and rolling. So if you're looking for a free Colorado, we're giving 5 away tonight. So don't go anywhere. Literally in the next 5-10 minutes, as soon as it takes us to get there, we'll get there and we'll get things rocking and rolling. And we'll have 2 drawings tonight. So we'll drive, we'll drive somewhere in Colorado, say 30 or so minutes maybe. And then we'll have another drawing. You have to be present to win. If you're not here to claim it, then I just move on to the next guy. We'll redraw your names and remove you from the giveaway. If you already have Colorado, please don't enter it. I know that everyone likes to win, but it's really aggravating to have to go through people that are like, oh, I already have it. I just wanted to see if I would win, because it's aggravating. So anyway, and no givies. So if you win it, you already have it, and you want to give it to a buddy, because that's not fair to the guys that show up and watch the entire stream and actually really want it and would have loved to have had it. You know what I mean? I've run into that issue before. So what's up, Johnny Test? How are you, man? And the directions will be on there. You literally type in exclamation giveaway, but we're not there yet. But it's a command. You enter the command and it chunks you right in. So Zane, I love it, man. We were fortunate enough this year to be considered a first wave YouTuber. So along with Squirrel and Jeff Faviano, they got their stuff out Sunday. We were able to release ours out Sunday for the embargo, which was super nice. I was super grateful for that. So we've been driving on this since Sunday. And to be honest with you, this would be my 5th or 6th day driving. And honestly, I mean, I've got some of the roads that I like the best. But this by far, I think, is I was just telling some guys in Discord, like, this is probably by far my favorite DLC, but it's also one that I actually thoroughly enjoy. Sometimes, you know, I get up here and I kind of go through some motions on the night. Just I'm like, man, I wish I had another map or had a new area, had a new truck. Like, you know, something to kind of change it up. For one in particular given night or something, and it's really nice, man, there's a lot of stuff to do, and I haven't even been out east. I know it's boring, which we're going to do an east trip. We got to go out and do an east one, just to, we got to see how fast we can get this 389 up too, because there's like some straight roads, and it's like literally just straight as an arrow. So anyway, we'll go out east to do one, and then we'll get us drawing. But anyway, thank you there. I appreciate that, Brian King. Thank you there for the $5, man. Have fun with the giveaways. I'm sure they will, man. Sure they will. I agree there, Wolf. I agree wholeheartedly with you, man. They're really going to have to... I think Wyoming would be another one that they can really do well, because it's very similar, at least to that eastern middle part. You know, not quite as mountainous in some parts, but it still does have the kind of the same... the general lay of the land as Colorado does. So I'm hoping Wyoming's good. All All right, here we go. 70 down to Grand Junction. So, yeah, 30 miles. 30 miles we enter this thing up. I think they're going to go Wyoming next. That's where I think it's going. I think that's where they're going to head. They got to, man. That ties like three states together. Keep on them, awesome. Keep on them, man. Adam Cruz, thank you there, man. 143 to Gaming, thank you there. And is that Chase 1K? Chase 123. Whoops. Sorry about that, Volvo. Should have saw me coming. What's up, Nathan? Good to see you, man. Oh, good to see all these guys in green, too, man. Thank you guys for supporting the stream. I do appreciate that. And thanks to the sponsors, man, that made tonight possible for some lucky winners tonight. We've got some pretty awesome sponsors, guys that donate regularly to this channel. And not only do they donate to, you know, to support me and just support the channel, but they also donate to support the community as a whole. And, you know, very few streamers can say that wholeheartedly and actually be halfway honest about it. You know, they might get stuff for free that they give away and junk stuff they don't want, but there are very few channels out there that have a willing set of sponsors that are willing to give away stuff to the community as a whole and to people they don't know. So it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Yeah, thanks, Sledge. Yeah, y'all stay on them, man. Everybody just comes in. It's like, oh my God, giveaway. Somebody entered. what driving sim do I have? So this is actually the NASCAR wheel from Fanatec. So I did do iRacing. I've slacked off on iRacing quite a bit here the past little bit here, but I look to pick it back up as things with ATS generally, they will slow down a little bit. So I'll look for something else to kind of, you know, kind of keep my interest up a little bit. And so I got the NASCAR wheel because I am a NASCAR fan on iRacing. So alright, so Grand Junction, here we is. Jorge, thank you there, man. Mason 54, Adam Cruz, Brock Chapman. Good to see you guys, and thanks for joining Southern Man. Gotta let y'all stuff roll in. Oh, well, thank you there, Daydreamer. It's all right, man. It's all right if you were for a giveaway. That's why I put in the title, man. I knew there'd be some guys that would love to get a crack copy at it, so. Thank you there, Tactical Z. I feel like my loaf is competing with the railroad crossing over there. It's like look at there. The sound mod for this, the N14 Lope. This is the one from Robin Ikus. It's up on Steam Workshop, and it works with a lot of stuff. Kenworth, Peterbilt, John Rudis trucks. Most of it honestly works with, compatible with a ton of trucks, actually. That's all right, Maggie. Just do what everybody else does, man. They'll enter the giveaway and they won't even have the game. And then I'll hit them up on Steam and I'm like, what's your Steam name? Well, I don't have that. I don't have a PC. I'm like, what? Never fails, man. There's always at least one or two in the bunch that win. They're like, oh, I don't even have the game. I just wanted to win. I'm like, oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. So then we'll have to re-give theirs away. Happens every time. Does anybody know right off the top of their head, did SES put the rest of their stuff on sale? Got them Crocs on. What you talking about? Well, I don't wear no Crocs. You obviously ain't looking at my stream. Can do automatic? Yes, Joel, you can do automatic. You can do sequential shifter too if you want to do paddle shifters or anything else. Like, you don't have to do it. They didn't. Really awesome. God. Man, that's a missed opportunity. That was a bold move from SES not to put a rest on sale, because I guarantee you they would have sold the fire out of it had they done it. All right, let's see. I think we can make the turn. Then we'll back this sucker in. Oh. Yeah. All right. It'll put us down in the hole. This is my favorite place to pack in. I mean, I love this place. Anybody gets the home stores like this, man, these are like the best ones to get that parking spot right there. Freaking awesome. I can't believe they didn't put the rest of stuff on the same on sale, man. And I, you know, I feel kind of bad because I feel like I lied to y'all for like an entire week. Yeah, they'll put everything on sale. Grab your DLCs then. And then they didn't put them on sale.
Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah, Walmart's, yeah, they got them. I forget about Walmart. All right, let's see what we got here. That was a part of the bundle. They've already took us off sale. Man, dirty. It's so dirty. They usually always put them on sale for like a week. I'm like, that's the best way to, you know, it's the best way to slam some new DLC sales, you know. Switch it up. come on, Edible King. You've been watching long enough, man. We very infrequently do we ever embarrass ourselves here. All right, so let's go ahead. Let's get something going on for you guys in the form of a giveaway. So let's get our bot up here. Let's go ahead and have it go through. So you guys hold on your giveaways. Just hang on. Hang on. No, I'm going to complete that one from last time. Pay no attention to the bot message there. Hopefully it does. Hope it does right. I'm going to be mad if Streamlabs doesn't work tonight. It's going to be a hard one for the mods if we have to do number guesses tonight. It's going to be tough. All right, so we're at 38 minutes. So I'm going to set this one up for 25. Let's do 30 minutes. I'm going to do it for 30 minutes, all right? Not yet, guys. Don't hit the giveaway yet. Oh, my gosh. Hang on. Y'all just typing in chat. But keep it coming, though. Oh, okay. All right. Enhanced. All right, nothing like that. Tickets for okay. All right, Musk got a sub. Thank you there. Thanks for the subs there, Max, Mad Max, Chucky, and Nick. Appreciate it, guys. All right, save that. And let's go ahead and start it. All right. So everyone, stop with the giveaways. Everybody, stop. Stop with giveaway. Don't put it in yet. Oh, I know, but not as bad as they're doing it. Don't do it yet. You're not. It's not doing anything. Hang on, guys. Hang on. Kelsey's like, exclamation, stop. All right. Thank you there, family computer. I like that. All right. So that means there's another YouTube account right there. It was in the title, Colton. Like, look down. Like, literally, just look down and you'll see it. Okay. All right. There it is. Okay. It is open. Type in exclamation giveaway all you want to go. Oh, my. Yes. I always wanted. This is what the Twitch guys feel like. This is what they feel like. If anybody asks a question right now, I don't really have anything to tell you. I really don't. I always wanted my chat to do this one day, and I have officially succeeded in that. So if anybody says hey or, you know, gives me a shout out or a thumbs up, I got no idea what you're doing. So I'm just going to start driving. You guys enjoy the drive. And when chat slows down, then we'll, yeah. So, yeah, there we go. So you only have to do it once. I have to make this abundantly clear. You have to give Streamlabs a chance to give you your acceptance that you're in. We've got 30 minutes, 29 minutes left. So just, we've already got, so right now we've already got over 175 already entered. So give it a minute. It will come up. You see your name come in. Yes, there's all, yes, we're already back up 180. Yes, so everyone's getting added in. So just don't keep hitting exclamation giveaway, all right? Just enter it once and then it'll do it, okay? I promise you. It's pretty good about this. It's like the best way to do like live giveaways. Streamlabs actually does it pretty good. That's pretty good. So, all right, let's see. Oh, we gotta pick somewhere else to go. Don't go on it, man. Hey, what's up, man? Flag up attacking Crocs. I don't know. The guy was like, y'all see them Crocs? And I'm like, I don't have Crocs on. I actually don't like Crocs, but that's just a personal thing. Thanks for the 20 there, Wub. Appreciate it, man. Oh, man. Y'all are killing me. All right. Let's, I tell you what. While we're doing that, let's go ahead and let's, I'm gonna mosey on over. Let's take this trailer, and it's very quickly, I'm going to dismiss it, and then we're going to make a flatbed. So we'll keep the green and maximizer flatbed. That way you guys can see the loads, because the loads on this trailer are really good. So we'll use that one there. Focus Tuner Dynasty. Dusty. Focus Tuner Dusty. Sorry, man. Not Dynasty. Might be. All right. Let's go grab us a cargo market load here from Grand Junction. Yeah, see, now it's going to start, yeah, throwing you guys all back the shout-outs there. So, all right, come on. You got to keep us in, Colorado. Come on now. You got to keep us. There we go. Everybody will get down to $1 million highway. Are we ready for that already, or do you want to go to Steamboat? Oh, that's back up where we came from. Ooh, Sterling. How long is that, 390 miles? We got, it's a lot of users, guys. A lot of guys over here. All right. $1 million is what we say. All right. So we're going at $1 million already. We're going to blow it all in a day. All right. So what are we going to take? Concrete planters. What an exciting load, guys. We'll take some planters. Thank you there, Ricardo. Appreciate it, man. Redo my wheel here. Yeah, thank you there, He-Man. Yeah, you don't forget to do that one in there. They look like... Oh, fair enough. Fair enough, Red. Fair enough. I know Flush cut the zip ties, man. What were they thinking? You would be the first person, dude, I think, that has ever mentioned the zip ties on the mirror, man. let's see, Joselito. Of course, I don't know if I can actually find and see if your name's in here. There are every now and again a few that don't. That don't get in. I'm just looking through here. That's weird, man. Yeah, that's weird that it's not. Keep trying, man, and I mean, we'll just see. I mean, obviously you're subscribed to the channel. It's not maybe because you've got stuff private, is it? You got anything private? Like, is your profile or anything private? Hey, OTF Bam, hit him up, man. Aw, thank you, man. Appreciate that, man. $5 today's birthday. Love the content. Keep it up. Working on my rig for ATS. Yeah, double check and make sure your stuff is not private on YouTube. That might keep you from it getting in. T is me, thank you, man. John Lockwood, thank you, bud. Appreciate it. Yeah, Sean. Yeah, we're using that one. What's up, Gage? Been a while, man. It'll go through Steam. I'll gift it through Steam. Yes, you'll have to have ATS. I would have loved to have had the codes, but SES is a little bit tight sometimes when it comes to like being able to pay for codes. Like they don't really do that. So. Hey, whoa! What is that one, man? Haven't been able to drive because of knee replacement. Oh, well, thank you there, Devious. Appreciate it, man. Wow, dude. Here, let me. I need to send a message out real quick. Hang on, just a second. Let's see here. Hang on a minute. All right. Not that undo yet, Flyboy. Now, there was one other person that we had an issue with, that Joselito. There was one other person that had an issue with it. It wouldn't let him. I was our moderator, and we never did figure out what it was, and Streamlabs wouldn't tell me anything. They said as long as somebody's not private and their subscriptions and stuff are public, then they should be able to be entered in giveaways or anything like that. So Alex Johnson, thank you there, man. Gavin, appreciate it, guys. And thanks there again to Devious, man. That was a big one there, man. Appreciate that. Really that easy? It is if you've done it as many times as I have, Joel. I've done it quite a while. Just type in, anybody that's just joining here wants to win a chance here for some Colorado gift. You'll see the guys doing the exclamation giveaway. Type that in chat. You should get a message back from the Streamlabs bot telling you that you entered the giveaway. Yeah, man, I don't know, dude. And we've had a few that have had that issue, and I've never found anything any better to do a giveaway because Streamlabs is already integrated into the stream, so like it's not that hard, you know. Like, I mean, like it's not that complicated, you know. Anybody can trigger their giveaways. I mean, not their giveaways, but trigger everything else. I'm like, you know, why is this so hard? Range amount of using N14 Lope Idol. That's from Robin Icus from Steam Workshop. That's John Rudis. So it should tell you and send you, you should see your name come up from Streamlabs bot telling you that you entered. So it's possible that that's the one, Cooper. If you ever want to, you know, really check that stuff out, you probably need to take all of your map mods out. If you're using it with Colorado, then yeah, that's probably what's causing your game to crash. That's the worst load editor. I know, it's kind of like, hey, let's take some concrete planters down to the local nursery. You've taken this just complete, just bad to the bone truck. It's got a load bite on her. Taking some concrete planters. Jumperoo Matt, what's up, man? Thank you guys for the subs. Yeah, that always looks good on the CB. Hey, what y'all in there? FTG over and out. Man, I've just got some concrete planters in the truck. We're headed down to Elite Nat at Grand Junction, and then it's a silence on the radio. What's up, Cleveland? Oh, I'm about to stop you, Terry Bland. Nobody cares. You can yell stop all you want to. Oh, was he on my phone? I don't know. Are you on the phone, Oslito? I didn't think about that, but I'm sure there are plenty of others that are doing that on the phone, but it's totally possible, man. Oh, it worked.
There you go, man. There you go.
All right, well, good. I'm glad. So if anybody else has, if you haven't gotten it in, just keep trying, and you should get a message back from Streamlabs bot telling you that you've entered the giveaway. So I wouldn't check last time, but we're positive 250 now that's in it. So that's a lot of people. And there's a lot of people in here too that already have it too. So we're going to draw, and hang on, let me tell you how. Let me get my other one in here as well. 18 minutes. So that's what we got. 18 minutes. And then I'll let you guys know. But yes, we're at 18 minutes, and literally I'll hit a button that says pick winner, and it picks a random number out of, or being a random winner out of all of those people. And you gotta be here to win. It's gotta be for you. And then once that one's claimed, I'll give you your instructions about what you need to do to claim it. I'll gift it to you through Steam, so that's like the easiest way to do it. That way I can pay for it, and it literally comes right to you. You can download, there's no codes, there's no wishy-washy stuff to have to go through. And it's easiest for me, is also easiest for you guys. And then I'll hit the, and we'll take us another winner. So mods we using today, thank you there, Postman, appreciate the 5, man. We are using John Rudas 3D9, just got updated on the sounds using the N14 loop from Robin Icus on the Steam Workshop, and using this this infamous flatbed that I like. This is the one that's got the three, see, anyway, you see these flatbed, it's the Rittenhour flatbed. So any of my videos have the link for this one. I'll try to get it up after stream. I just forgot to get it up here for this one, but it's off of Facebook. It's free. If I remember, we'll switch up trailers here after this load, and we'll pull something else. I've got a ton of stuff if you guys want to see a different trailer. I'll try to shoot you a link for this one, but I might have to dig for it. You have to leave right now, so you've got 17 minutes to be back. So I may draw in that 17 minutes, or I may not. So you can leave and come back. You just got to be back for the drawing. If we draw and you're not here, and I go on to the next guy, then... Oops. And if you've already entered, like, if you've already gotten the notice that says, like, I saw Cam's, it's already told you, Cam, that you're entered, so you're good. So you don't have to do it again. Like, it'll save this list for another going on, for another 16 minutes, it'll save this list. So you're good for right now. And it may take a few minutes just for it to refresh. So just, you know, just give it a minute. You just got 16 minutes, you're good. So if you need to see your name come back to Streamlabs, you've entered. Yeah, man, you're good. And that's not just you, I just happened to see your name come through where it said that you'd enter the giveaway. Braden, Chambers 846, thanks, man. Appreciate it. And then, so once we do this one, so we're going to take this one down. We've got 16 minutes. That way everyone can get in on it. We're going to give two away free. Then we're going to do another load. We'll open up a second giveaway, and then we'll give three giveaways for that one. All right, so we're giving away a total 5 copies of Colorado tonight. So even if you don't win this first one, like, don't panic. Like, if you really want to win it, stay in for that second drawing. I'll reset it so everybody can re-up for it again, and then you can try to get in that second one for the try to get in that second drawing. So that sound good? Hope it does. Yeah, I don't like the clip, man. So I have a tendency, like, certain times during the days and stuff, like, I can't stand the track hour hat clip in the day because the sun is when it comes through these windows, and it messes up with it. So these the pro clip on the headset works better for me in my situation, but some people give it, doesn't matter to them, it works good for them either way. Sure am there. What is that? Bowling joke? Yeah. Yep. Depends on what mods you've got in it, Alex. I mean, I hate to say that, but typically that's the reason why. Y'all, you live in Montrose? Does it look anything like this?
I think it makes signals with our Coloradians. I know what you are. I'm just being funny. N14, low idle engine. Yeah, not really. Yeah, I know. Yeah, they're always like a decent representation. I've heard that the general feel of the map is very Colorado. Like, you know, the rocks and some of the play. Like, there's a few things, like, the thing that I always catch is people say the little small details. Like, the historical sites, the national forest, like, those entrances and stuff, like, look very reminiscent. Like, I've heard these little signs that are over the wall, plus the avalanche control guards and stuff. Like, all of that stuff's pretty legit. You know, they said even the way it hugs some of the cliffs and stuff, like, it has that feel, you know. So, I mean, I think overall they catch the overall essence of Colorado. But yeah, certainly, man, like being able to put a whole city in a map in a 1-to-1 scale would be like ridiculous. So I don't think they've done that. So we're fixing to get on the million dollar highway. So a lot of you guys, if you have not seen, we've done a couple of these already. This is going to probably be the new Bellingham, like it was in Washington. This will be the new absolute meme street for everybody to go on multiplayer whenever we hit up the multiplayer stuff. So should be fun. I love how they even got it. These little things are all in small town America. These little like cross and grow signs, like these are everywhere. Like North Carolina where I live, they're everywhere. Like anywhere they could put them in it. It's like anywhere they can put these things. Like they got paid $20 from the government to put them in their city, and they're like, we'll put one here and here and here and here and here. And people don't even walk there. It doesn't matter. Put one there, put one here. What map are we using? Colorado. Come on, man. Colorado released today. So we are yucking it up here in Colorado, SES style. So no map mods today. Now, well, obviously we got our truck and trailer mods in, but we are fixing to go down to Million Dollar Highway here. And they lowered Peak 389. What could possibly go wrong with a flatbed trailer of concrete planters? So like, I don't know if it's on this road in the beginning or not. It might be on the. Might be on the beginning. Never mind. I almost said that. What's up, Elvis? Good to see you, man. Edent. Where is Edent? Ace of Spades. What's up, bro? Indie Gaming. What's up, man? No news yet, Trickster. I have no idea, man. They keep their stuff pretty close, man. I have no idea when they're going to update. You know. Let me change that. What map do you use for the game? Pretty much Sierra Nevada from Viva Mexico. I use theirs plus the Great America map and the Mexico maps. Those are two of my faves, I think. There they go. All right. Yeah, so I guess these are, I guess they're custom trailer lights. I mean, they're the lights that come on the trailer. I don't have any, like, light packs in there. Hey, Grumpo. Thanks, man. All right, we'll use that for another. We're going to give 5 away tonight, but I plan on doing an early week one next week. For you guys that may not win tonight, be looking on the channel. I'll give you another chance beginning of next week, because we're going to have, I know, at least 2 or 3 DLCs that were already kind of pre-purchased that I don't want to give away and spend all night tonight giving away stuff. But anyway, we'll give those away beginning of the week. We'll give a couple more away. Yeah, a little heat on those, man. A little heat. It's all good. four a.m. Man, you must be you're even further east in the UK time. Oh, good, Alan. Yeah, man, it is good, dude. It's a winner, man. I keep hearing from a lot of guys, man. They're really, really enjoying it. So that's good. I'm glad. Glad people are enjoying it, man. Oh, thank you there, Ace. Appreciate it, man. So there's a couple copies there even beginning of next week, man. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate that, man. Yeah, I just think these on AMP is going to be nice. It's pretty slow on the speed, though. I wish the speed wasn't 25 miles an hour, but, you know, whatever. It'll really be funny in MP whenever we have to do it at night. It's going to be even worse. all right, so 8 minutes, guys. 8 minutes on that giveaway. So we only got 75 miles, so this might actually work out and be pretty good. If not, we'll kill a little bit of time before we... let's go. Such a terrible horn. Ought to see if I can do that. If we get in our, I'll throw you guys a link on this trailer. I'm feeling generous tonight. So where's the $1 million road? So it is the 560 going south out of Montrose. It's got Montrose and it leads you all the way down to Durango. And that highway 560, that is the $1 million highway. And the reason why, does anybody know why? Shout out to the first person who gets a ride in chat. We got 700 some in the plan on this one. Yeah, but it might have been the only thing being sold today, Austin. You got to think about that. Like, there may not have been any other titles like selling stuff today. Okay, $1 million to the road. Close. There it is. Nathan got it right. Oh, wait a minute. Well, no, Kyle got it right first. Yes. Shout out there to Mr. Kyle. Yeah, he got that right. $1 million per mile to build this road. Because all the rich people live on it. Yeah, Geek, this is Rudis. You can tell from the outside it's Rudis. Yeah, I'll give you guys a trailer link here once we get to our destination. And then we're gonna go, I promise we're gonna go east. I'm gonna go east. I don't know, why do I have three GPSs? You think I was actually challenged or something? I can't believe nobody said that. Maybe it did. And maybe it did. Yeah, so if it's already told you that you've entered the giveaway, it's not going to say it again. So if you missed your name going across with Streamlabs, said, hey, SXYZ, you have entered the giveaway. If you did do it that way, James Rector, thank you, man. Thanks for that sponsor, man. Appreciate the support of the stream, man. Justin Z, what's up, buddy? How are you, man? What was I saying? Chris, I don't really know. I don't have any of CTDM stuff on there. Up in a little climb in her. You know, Mackie, I don't know. Man, y'all gonna have to hush with the zip ties, man. Now I feel all self-conscious about my zip tie job on the mirrors. I mean, you're rolling around in like a $100,000 truck, like, yeah, let's throw some zip ties on that, man. Why not? I wonder if there's an overlook down there. Is there one on the map? Yeah, there is. Oh, the interior light. Whoops, missed that one. There we go. Yeah, thanks, Gabe. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, so don't. So if you go ahead and you put something in there, if you miss where Streamlabs says that you entered it, it will not tell you that you've entered it again. So it'll give you one shot to do it. So if you keep in exclamation giveaway, like you still may be in it, but if you miss where your name flies across, then it won't tell you that again. You'll just be hitting giveaway, and I mean you're probably already entered. It's just not going to tell you again. So. The way I look at this stuff is, you know, these are giveaways where, you know, more than like a couple hundred people have entered. I never win those anyway, so I just accept the fact that I'm going to lose, and I just go on about my day. I do not have it, Matt. Never did want it. 60X, what's up, man? Yeah, I never did want that one, man. I just couldn't see paying $100 for it. He didn't offer to give it to me, so I didn't offer to take it. It's not a very heavy load, I will say that. Even, yeah, oh, shoot, it's only 18,000 pounds. No wonder my Jake brake was stopping the, it's kind of pitiful. Thank you there, James Rick. Appreciate it, man. JRG, thanks for the sponsor as well as the bug, man. Appreciate it. We got 3.5 minutes still drawing. 30 miles left on the $1 million road. This is actually going to be pretty doggone close. We're going to get there. Right at the butt crack of dawn. Of dark. It's butt crack? That's a dawn. Yeah, you guys know about... Never mind. Yeah. You know, the first one that says, yeah, I kind of regret doing that. You know, I'll be honest with you, Matt. You know what? You know what got me on that? I was honestly okay, and I was even on his side of saying, you know what? Man, broken, he can charge what he wants to charge. You know, it's his truck. He's made all the parts. As long as it doesn't have stolen stuff on it from other people's stuff, then I could maybe see 100 for that, you know, if it's legit and updates are totally free and yada, 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 yada. But yeah, I'm like, you know, that's his thing. Good luck. And what got me on it was the fact that he was going to charge people what the fee was from PayPal. That got me. And I said, you know what? Any bro that's going to go in there, charge $100 for a truck, and then it's going to make me pay the minuscule PayPal fees associated with $100 for a truck or a game that costs 19 bucks. I was like, no, I'm sorry. He might be a fabulous dude, but I'm like, that's a terrible sales marketing type right there, man. I was like, man, I'm done. Stick a fork in me, man. I'm done cooking on that griddle. So anyway, he's probably watching it last night going, yeah, son of a... I don't care. I wouldn't go buy it anyway. It is what it is. Yeah, it does, yeah. Which part, Jeff? Pretty much selling any mod is actually illegal, but that's why you never find any American modders. That's why all the modders are not from America, because they can get away with it. Hey, thanks, Travis. Appreciate it, man. What engine, Ace? We are running the N14. There's the old Colorado Coppers. The Durango Ringos. All right, 1 minute left to get in that giveaway. If you have not entered, if you're just rolling in saying, oh, what's this slap got 480 people watching? He must be giving something away. Go ahead and hit exclamation giveaway. I'm good, James. I'll charge him for the fees. I tell you, man, if you did that, I was like, I mean, could you imagine? All right, so, yeah, Jeff, I'm glad you brought that up, because I'm going to get back on my soapbox again. It's not slippery enough. I didn't fall off the first time. So think about it. Think about if I said, you know what? Hey, you know what? Thanks, James. You know what, though? I'm going to actually pay a 15-cent fee for PayPal. Do you mind dropping me another 15-cent in there just to cover that fee for your donation? I appreciate that, brother. Y'all would freaking laugh me off the screens of YouTube. Y'all be like, man, I'm not going to watch this cat no more. What the heck's he thinking? So, yeah, there you go. I know. If you didn't see it, did you really run it, Sledge? I'm sure that works in a court of law somewhere. Promise I didn't see it. All right, giveaways enter, so don't. I don't have it, Mac. I don't have it. I would show it to you, but I don't have it. I mean, it's good. But honestly, man, I think Pingus 389 and John Rudas are very comparable, man. Very comparable. But, you know. And I think some guys just wanted, like, the best of the best that knew nobody'd have it, and they, you know, flaunt it in all their Facebook groups and stuff. It, you know, it's fine. Like, I have no problem. If anybody else wanted to buy it, it's your prerogative, man. I don't care. Oh, yeah, dude, we got it bad, they wub. Yes, man. Yeah, we got it bad. We had, like, three flood warnings today. It actually got, you know, oh, it didn't get hairy for us, but, oh, look, we get another one of these. Cool. You got to offload the planters at the Walmart. Sweet. All right, so when we get packed up here, man, 500 people now. I have not had 500 people in the chat since, I don't know when, since probably Gold Rush days. Do y'all realize that 500 people would pile into a Gold Rush stream to watch me push dirt with a bulldozer? Yeah? Seriously? It really did. And some of these guys in here watching right now were some of the original OG FTG. That's where I got my heavy operating skills. That's where I got my start, man. Got my start pushing dirt in a bulldozer. No lie. Ah, Ace, you laugh. You laugh. I'm telling you, man. Yeah, Nathan, you go back and look at my videos, man. I've got a ton of Gold Rush, man. Ton of Gold Rush. Yeah, I've got the Alcoas on there, the Big Daddies. Actually, the ones I have on here are custom. They're from a member here in the Discord. Does some. He's actually becoming quite good. He's doing a little modding, so. Yeah, the good simple days of just pushing dirt in a bulldozer. Then I got to where I just couldn't do it anymore. I was like, nah. Look, somebody realized they were the 500th viewer, and they were like, oh, God, I got to go. Can't get him at that 500. Got to stop it right there. Wow, over 300 people entered up this giveaway. Holy crap. I guarantee you 200 of them have already left, so you guys are still pretty good. Just because we call a name does not mean that they're automatic winners. All right, they still can be a loser. They might get a DLC. Oh, anybody get that one? Yeah, please, somebody got to get that one. Somebody got to give me props on that. You might win, but still be a loser. I'm just kidding. Wow. Yeah, I'm going to roll tonight. All right. I'm done. I love that part. Oh, there's a fence there. My bad. All right. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, see that, dude, Sledge, that's where all those emotes came from. Making gold, there's one in there with the glory hole guy. What are you doing, Dad? What the frick? I'm just digging in the glory hole. You know that guy? Yeah, him. Eric Garcia, Gabriel, William, Hang, appreciate it, man. Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. All right, let's do some drawings here. Let's do two giveaways. All right, so before we get started, let me just tell you guys what you're going to do. All right. So what you're going to do is you are going to email me, or you can Discord, either one. I prefer Discord, be easier to keep up. But if you're not on the Discord, there's a link in the description. Grab that. Yes, grab the link in the Discord. And if you want to, you can email me through. It's just easier to keep that. There's sometimes I do lose it through email, every now and again. Thank you there, Louie. Appreciate the three, man. Yes, exclamation Discord will bring it up. It should. And it's also, we've got a vanity. So we got 30 boosters now to the, so almost got 3,000 people in the server, which is awesome. Love having that many guys in here. Sure makes our screenshot forums go really faster in the day. But anyway, it actually is now FTG United. So we've actually got our first, like, our vanity URL. So now I feel all special. So thanks to those guys for support and bump that server up, man. I appreciate you guys. Thanks there, Louis Truck. Appreciate the three, man. Yes, the PS4 days. Yes, Bird. It's been a while, man. It has been a long time. Yeah, little Soznovka. Because, you know, back then, you know, us console peasants didn't have anything else. Here's the email. Full. Now, it's Tilled. Now, it's not gaming, so don't screw it up. It's fulltilledfarming@gmail.com. All right? So if you'll email me here, what I want from you is your friend code. So if you go to your Steam, if you're on it right now, if you go to Steam, go to your profile, and then where you know where it says add a friend. If you're going to go to the add a friend part under your friends in chat, it gives you an access code, like your friend code. It's like a 7 or 8 digit number. That's what I want so that I can easily put that friend code into my Steam and I can add you just like that. You still have to accept my friend request and then I can gift it to you through then. But don't get any wise ideas. Usually I just go ahead and end the friendship there after you've received the DLC, just because I don't keep anybody on my Steam list because I've got a few people, but I couldn't tell you the last time I actually checked my list as well. So anyway, that's all you got to do. That's it. If you want to do it through Discord, I still need your Steam name. So you can send it to me through email, but don't just say, hey, my name, my name is Rick and I'm on Steam. I'm going to be like, bro, you're going to have to give me more than Rick and I'm on Steam. All right. So it's just the easiest way I found to do it is to gift it through Steam. That way you don't have to pay for it. You don't have to do anything funky. Just send me that little 8-digit code. All right. All right. Well, and honestly, Williams, they really don't. So. Oh, I love those. Those elite type. All right. Here we go. Picking a winner. You ready? You can just send it. Just DM me a private message there. 8 to 69. Yeah, just DM me a private message. I get them. Everybody's able to do that. I don't close anybody off. You don't have to be friends with me. Just send me what your code is. I know who the people are. They most people, very few people in here actually try to pull any slicks on me. So anyway, all right. Picking a winner. And it is somebody, a new name, and it should throw it up here in chat. Yes, there it is. Terry Branch. So, Terry Branch, if you are in the house, then come on down. You're the next contestant on FTG Gibbs giveaway. So, is you or is you ain't here, Terry Branch? So, we gave him time to hop in. So, you got to let me know you'll be here, and then you got to be in chat. And then we'll give him a few seconds, and if Terry doesn't show, then we'll erase him and we'll pick someone else. Is you or is you ain't? What's up, Clint? How are you, buddy? Good to see you, man. Your writer's like, oh man, there's only 327 people that entered this. It's rigged. Dude, Clint, we got dumped on today. We got dumped on. It was pretty nasty. A lot of rain, man. Bird, it's John Rudis. All right, Terry's not here. So all right, so congrats was going to Terry, but Terry is. Oh wait a minute, Terry. Oh, there he is. See, sometimes you just gotta wait. All right. Terry Branch, congrats there, man. Make sure you email me. Do you have the email or do you literally just come in and you're like lucky enough? All right. Well, congratulations, man. You won you a copy of Colorado. So did you get my email? What's up, Mark? How are you, man? Yeah, y'all try to be quicker to be here. No, it's not Mike. Only pretty much the bigger stuff. There's some smaller stuff down south. Yeah, let me know, Terry, in chat here. Oh, you don't have it. You literally just walked up in here in chat and we're like, oh my god, I won! I knew it! You lucky dog. Almost getting ready to kick you off to the far side of the moon. All right, fulltiltfarming@gmail.com. Now, here's what you got to do, Terry. For one, you need to send me your friend ID code of what it is. All right, you know how to get that. It's in your friends in chat. Go to add a friend, and then yours is there, so that way you can do it really fast. So email me your friend code on Steam. If not, Google finding your Steam code friend thing, friend ID. I think it's what they call it, it's friend ID. You pay $5 for entry. No. enter. You just can be here, but you got to hit the exclamation giveaway command when I open it up. That's all you got to do. All right, so let's go ahead and let's do another one. I can see your chats in separate here, Terry, so whenever you need to say something, just go ahead. I can see what you wrote. All right, so here we are, picking another winner, all right? Here we go, 5, 4, 3. Yeah, Ryder, whatever. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, picking a winner. And then don't go anywhere because we're going to give 3 more away, all right? Yeah, everybody, I know. So we're going to give 3 more away, guys. So don't go anywhere, even if you don't win at this one, all right? And we're going to start it over so that way everybody can re-up and re-enter. So here we go. Oh, a new name. Bill Worm. I didn't even see a Bill Worm fly through here. Bill Worm, are you in the house? We'll give you about 30 seconds. So when my second hand strikes the 9, we're going to go again. So that still gives you 10 seconds on the delay. If you're adding him, then he's actually here. He should be. If his name's coming up in the chat window, he's actually here. All right, so 20 seconds. All Bill Worm's here, and everybody's like, man, what the heck? All right, Bill. All right, congrats there on the win, man, for Colorado. I got you, man. I got you. All right, so email me, fulltiltfarming@gmail.com. You got that one? Make sure you give me your friend ID through Steam. That is in the friend section when you add friends. You can, and it has your friend ID. Send me that ID. Let me know, something about your profile, a picture or something, just to make sure that I've got it. And then I will gift you over some Colorado. Nice mad music, man. Just makes you want to drive fast. All right, so those guys are done. So let me go ahead and complete. Let's do, what are we at? Hour 20. So let's do another 25. How about we do another 25 minutes? Let's go to the East Coast to drive something really, really fast. How about that? Can you do it? It's midnight here. I mean, I guess that's fine. I mean, I probably won't gift it to you till like the end of next week. So, yeah, that's fine if you want to do it tomorrow. I'm just kidding. Yes, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that'll work, man. Can you say it again for my family? Which one, Mark Alvarez? What you mean? I told him I missed that. Yeah, so we still got 3 to go. All right. Oh, he says he can't do it. We said he can do it tomorrow. So he's here in chat. He's saying, can you do it tomorrow? Can he give his friend code over tomorrow? Email it tomorrow. That's fine. You were here in the draw, so you're good, man. All right. Here we go. I'm going to complete this one. And you know what? Actually, no, I have to. All right. So we're going to do that. Let's go ahead and let's complete this one. So it should give us a completion here. And then I'm going to set it up. Let's add and start this one again. No, Chris. Oh. All right, so let's do. I'm gonna do. I'm trying to think. I don't want to go too long on time. Let's go 25 minutes on this one. All right, 25, and we'll go over on the East Coast to do something. I don't know that anybody's covered anything on the East Coast. It's boring, can be, but we're gonna go over here and let's run a very fast load down the coast if we can. All right, so it is fixing to start. So as soon as you see the start in here, you want it so hard. You might want to rephrase that one there, John Cena. You might be smelling what the Rock is cooking. Oh, God. Somebody come on and give some props to FTG for that one. That was a good one, man. I did see Sterling. I think you were saying go to Sterling. All right, so remember, if you see your name in orange pop up, if you see your name in orange, you are entered, okay? So don't continue to keep pushing in giveaway. It's only going to enter you once, all right? So one ticket, one user, one chance. The only people that get multiples are our guys in green. Those guys have two tickets, so it means they have two chances to win. Basically means their names gets put in the hat twice. Ah, Goofy got it. Goof got it. He's like, oh, no, he didn't. Yeah, he did. He went there. He went long. Touchdown. All right. All right, let's see what's over here. Let's go on over to the corner of the map. Sterling or Burlington. We're going to do like this little trip down to 385. It's an interesting trip. It certainly does not feel... I mean, it'd be great if I could get one that just goes down the coast. Oh, perfect. Quikrete cement mix. That's a nice load, too. All right, going to Sterling, huh? Oh, shoot, and it's dark. Dangummit. Hey, Gold Ember. You're laughing on the inside. Yeah, you know you're hee-hawing right now. All right, going to Sterling. And I'll have to eventually take that music down. All right, so let's go pick up the load first. Sterling is very pretty, by the way. I'll take you guys through the grand tour. Very pretty. There's your garage over there. Yeah. Meow. Got some petrol stations on the right. All right, so let's go back over. I'm gonna skid across here. So we're gonna hit this right here. All right, so nice little farm area here, and then we'll make the time daytime. I forgot to do that before we accepted this, so we'll just accept it first here, and then we'll make it daytime after we get it. It's gonna be. But that way, we don't lose this one since it's going exactly where we want it to go. Yes, it's expiring in an hour. All right, let's go pick it up real quick, and then we'll make it daytime. The wheel mods is the Alcoa. Huge Alcoa is now. The original wheel mod is from Jess Mods, but they're literally on every single mod site. If you type in huge Alcoa wheels 2.0 for ATS, it'll pull them right up. They're not like a far out random paid mod, and they were uploaded, and I mean, like, everybody's got those suckers, and they're great. I think the version will say like 1.3.6 maybe, but I don't have any problems with them. They still work just fine for me. So, oh, there's our pickup right there. Yeah, Zane. I mean, they might say 1.3.6 on them, but they'll still work. Like, I'm still running them on mine. Man, it took forever for that trailer to get around there. Good gracious. Yeah, John Ruta's 3D9 does not have very good turn radio ratios here. Turn radius, it's kind of lacking on that. first off, then we have to go over here and we have to turn this motor. Now, how do I turn this stuff off here? Hang on a minute. Lord help, I'm going to get over here and be driving 150 gazillion miles down the road. Yeah, Clint. Yes, yeah, the one from ATS Mods, from Keith. Yeah, Keith, I love the trailers, man. He puts that in his group, dude. He does such a good job on those. Yeah, we do heavy hauls. We did one, yesterday's stream? We did one of the low boys. We took the 120,000 pound load. I don't do a lot of the special transport ones. Like, it's always weird. Like, we have these instances in chat where people are like, hey, dude, what a special transport. Then I do them. They're like, oh my God, go faster than 40. This is so boring. I'm like, well, I told you. Yeah. Yep. It's kind of got like the double LED mess going on. Joselito had the same issue with it. For you cattle haulers, this will be a cool one for y'all. I meant to put this one up the other night, but this is what I was talking about. So you can come down here and pick up, and y'all can haul your BS all over Colorado. You know, because you'd be all at bulls, you know, and they got to poop. Okay. Yeah, so anyway, I'm not sure exactly why it's not for some. When I filled out an original sport ticket saying that people weren't able to do it, what Streamlabs sent me, and they said if you're on mobile sometimes, that it's hard on mobile. It's always best to do it from an actual browser, not an app. Chatting from the app is different to them and to the system rather than chatting in an actual chat window inside of the browser. So maybe you could go to youtube.com and then get the channel through there and then do it. That's a possibility. And the other possibility is they said that sometimes people who have their subscriptions notice like on private, sometimes those guys have issues with entering giveaways and triggering commands from Streamlabs. So if both of those things are good, then I really don't know. For most, it works. I've only had a few instances here and there. All I can say is that keep trying it, man. Because Joselito had the same thing, and then it entered him up randomly. So, yeah, anybody could join the company. It's free for anybody. I mean, we don't push miles in the company, man. We don't really do anything like trying to make people do stuff. So if you just want to come hang, I mean, really, our group succeeds and excels well in the Discord. That's where all of our stuff happens. So guys playing games together, driving together, hanging out in the rooms at night. I mean, you just hang out and not even drive. It don't really matter to us. Because there'll be a good mixture of the people. Well, be a good mixture of the people wanting to be driving some nights. All the way top on 385 south of Sterling. Very, very outside of the map. I have no idea, Edward. You'd have to let me know your Discord name, and then I'd have to go back and look and see what the reason was. What's up, Shane? Yeah, so let's see. If we're looking on the map here, it was right there, 385, at the very north part of 385 before you make the left turn back to Sterling. Thank you there, Shane Brown. Appreciate it, man. All right, so for those that may join us and those that are, we still got three copies of this to give away. So we give away two there to Bill, and I can't remember the other guy that won it. Anyway, we gave two away already. You got to be here to receive it. So if you do enter up, by the way, let me go ahead and get my timer up here so you guys can, I can let you guys know what we got. All right, so 15 minutes. So we're halfway through. Type in exclamation giveaway. Terry, that's right. Yeah, yeah, Bill and Terry. All right there, Marshall. Thanks, man. I haven't yet, Michael. If I don't get it tonight in chat, if I don't remember to do it, I'll throw it up in there tomorrow. I'll put it on the video. Nice there, Neurotic Squirrel. It's nice, man. Nice. I'll do that. I'd tell too many people that. But it is pretty funny. Look at the Roblox first response. Roblox, how do you first response in Roblox? Hang on a minute. Let me reset my wheel. It always does this whenever I tab in and out. I love Fantech for this. I hate this part. How can you join? So look in the description. Anybody wants to join a company, look down in the description. We use TruckBooks to log our miles. So in TruckBooks, click that link and then click apply. And then somebody will get to you on your app and we'll get you in, get you driving. Actually, that's up to you. We don't really do much. We just like, got questions, ask us if you don't. Yeah, it's about the only way I can give it out because, I mean, ATS has got the, it's got the disc versions, but I don't think those disc versions, they still have to activate through Steam or something, don't they? To get updates and stuff? Pretty sure it's that. Jimmy or the N14 loped from Robin Igus. Yeah, I don't know why I still said that, Evan. I have no idea, man. I'm not sure why the parameter, it doesn't know what time is. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay. Just a little tap. No one will kick you out, but if you're not in here to receive it, then we will pick another name. It's on Steam Workshop. Hey, what's up, Quinn Trucker? Yeah, we did, man. Yeah, I was running the TSPC from Thrustmaster, and I got to where I was running different games. Because I have to run pedals. I have the V3 inverteds from Fanatec, and I got to where I was having to run games with like a USB for the wheel, a USB for pedals, a USB for shifter. And some games, like something like SnowRunner, wants all of them to come out of the wheel as one USB. So I was really missing that. And so there were a couple of games that I'd gotten keys for to stream early. SnowRunner was one of those, and I totally had to forego that key because I couldn't play it. I didn't have a controller, and I refused to get on a keyboard when I had this set up because I was going to set that bad boy up 3 wide and do it with the wheel and everything else that I possibly could, and then realized that I couldn't. So at that point, I figured out that I was going to go ahead and move to the Fanatec. That way, everything would match. I could go out one USB, and that way all those games that I wanted to play that required that one, I'd be set for them. So I didn't really want to be honest with you. I didn't feel like, you know, spending the money for something else, but I was like, you know, some of these games, you know, were actually really good titles, and I was like, I hated losing out on those because they can be really big for a channel. You know, if you get early access to some really big games that everybody's looking forward to, you know, and they like it, brings a lot of new people to the channel, and so in the long run, it can be worth it. It's just, you know, it kind of sucked it was that way. So, I think of their sledge. We're not too close. I'm not too far, man. We're on like 46. So I'm like 46K, man. Not too bad, man. Alright, 9 minutes on the giveaway, so make sure you exclamation giveaway. If you entered in the first one, we're giving away 3 this one. So if you entered in that first one, make sure you re-enter again. It will not carry over. I went ahead and just cycled the whole thing through, so 5.1, there you go. Not too far, man. We're almost there. Then we're halfway to 100. That's a big that's a big service station there. All right, so here is the flatness of the east part of Colorado, which you won't even feel like you're in Colorado when you see this. It's so funky. So this wheel mod is from the SCI wheel pack from SES. So that's their steering wheel pack, DLC pack. Yeah, I'll grab the link, Robert. Set some cruise control here. Yeah, we won't do any convoys this week unless something happens and they miraculously pop up and are like, hey, we're upgraded MP to 1.3, because pretty much everybody's now made the move in. I'm not going to make them cut the DLC for Colorado and then revert back to 1.38 just to drive online. Like, I'm not going to do it. Ooh, this curve stinks up on you. Okay, we're good. 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 Everybody's safe. That doesn't happen. Yeah, we got a kind of wobbly. The cop didn't even stop, man. Keep stopping to see if we're okay, man. Seven minutes on the giveaway. Yeah, you know how many guys in the... You know how many... Oh, thanks, Mike. Thanks for the 20 super chat there, man. Finger slip. Yeah. Let's look at this. They got two right. What were they trying to do, man? You knew you're gonna be cruising down that straightaway at 70 miles an hour, and then all of a sudden you got a 90 right, a 90 degree right, and then a 90 left. Yeah, we did send it a little bit too hard. I thought we had that one. Evidently not. Evidently not. Copper here is all good. 25. Well, we're gonna go 25. We will be just fine. Thanks again there, Mike. Okay, all right, it's kind of straight through the middle of them. You know, it makes me think, like, down in South Carolina, I don't know how many of you guys, we always get a lot of North Carolina boys here in the stream, but you're going down to South Carolina, you know, when you're going to the beach, going to like Myrtle Beach or North Myrtle, there's all those like small little podunk towns, you know, they're in the middle of nowhere, and the only road in or out of them is going to the beach, and then you got to make all of these turns through the city to stay on the highway, you know. It's about what this feels like. Yeah, we need you to snake through town just to get back on the road you're originally on. Okay, that makes sense. It's great, guys. Erica and Cora Yanosko, thank you there. Appreciate the subs. Well, at least we didn't make a right turn there. Just type in exclamation giveaway and it will throw you in. You gotta be subbed to the channel. That's pretty much the only requirement for it. I'm not sure if there is a time requirement on the sub. I'm not sure. Thank you there, Fireboy. Appreciate it, man. Oh, see, here's another one. See, this is going to suck in the convoy. By the time you get all the way up to speed here, then you got to slam on the brakes. Beat up the M14 looped. Yeah, Ethan. Yeah, you've been around, man. I got you, man. That Apex better. Yeah, you're funny. So we got 4 minutes. We got 53 miles. This is actually probably going to work out really well. I couldn't have timed this any better tonight. Ben Jay, thanks, man. And Eric, appreciate it, man. Throwing your Discord up there. Throw Discord information up there. Yeah, we appreciate the $2 Canadians, man. Those words don't mean anything here. Actually, they do, really. We actually do a pretty good job of following traffic laws. I don't follow stoplights unless I'm in the big towns. Yeah, rally and break. That would be nice. All right, Grenada. I thought it was out in the Philippines. Joselito probably way more than it wants to admit right now that they will. I guarantee you plenty of them are going to do it. Mike, it's good, man. We've had we've actually on the east side of the state, which only thing aggravating it in is the insane curves or the turns having to, when you go into the towns. Because they're not very smooth or even shotgun cities. They're like, you know, where you go in, you know, right turn, left turn, and then you're back on straight road. And about the time, just like this, by the time you get up to speed, then all of a sudden it's like, whoop, there you are. I'll throw you guys some links here at the end there, Michael. Just hang around here for another, like, just give me 10 minutes or so. We're going to deliver here, give these giveaways away, and I'll throw you guys links to the truck if you want the trucks. Sound mods are in Steam's N14 Loke from Robinicus. That's a really, really good one. He's also got a combined engine pack that's really awesome as well. It rolls with a lot of these trucks, but especially some of the more default ones. The stuff you'll see on Steam, GTM trucks, FLBs, you know, all of that kind of stuff, all the Harbin stuff, the 990. Yeah, true. I haven't done the update to that. I need to do the update to it. That was kind of like the teaser. I need to do the update. I feel like we're out in the middle of nowhere. Like for real though. Not yet, Ryder. We're fixing to though. Yeah, Mark, it's got Oregon, it's got Washington, Oregon, it's got everything except for Montana and Wyoming. It's got everything west of that. All right, so your sunshine. Got bags of quick read on the end. I love this trailer, man. The loads are legit. So, got enough, man. We got enough. All right, there we go. Easy. I know, man. I know. All right, so let me grab a few things for you here. We just entered the timer just went. That's awesome. Let me see if I can grab a few things for you. The Facebook page. Oh, I didn't even do it. All right. Joselito, if you're still here, man, chunk up that one for him, man. So that'll be where you can get the truck. The truck is, I believe, 25. This is the Peterbilt 389 for John Ruda. Straight up legit truck. Everything you see today, at least on that, minus the wheels. But his comes with a full wheel pack. So I've got tons of videos on his. There you go. So Joselito threw it in there for you guys. Let me find, I'll see if I can find that, the wheel, the trailer for you. We've been pulling that all night. It's really a good trailer. It's legit. Let's see. Let's do... All right, there we go. We'll go to announcements. It may take me just a minute to find this one. It's it is 138, but it's been in and around me. Let's see. I'll grab you a link. Oh, is that in the, that might be in my Discord. Let's see. I can't remember if I put this one in or not. All right, let's see. Travel maximizer. It's instead that. Okay, no, it didn't. All right. So I'll just give you guys the direct link from the creator. That's typically what I do off some of these Facebook ones. If they give them, sometimes they don't give it to us. But I'll go ahead and grab his direct link instead of making you guys all join the group, because sometimes they have no idea where all these people come from. Typically somebody streaming their stuff, so when they do leave those links up there, it's like, okay, here's the original, and it's a mega.nz link, so it's a straight link. It's good. Is this it? No, it's the Benson flatbed. We've done that one a ton too. He's got a lot of stuff on here, so just give me a minute and I'll find it. What is that? That's the Dumpker. Oh my gosh, where is it? All just to give you guys a trailer. Oh my god. All right, I think it's before these. There it is. Okay. All right, so here you go. Here is the trailer if you guys want it. I'll put this in the description as well, so if you're watching this later on and you totally missed that. So that's one of the trailer right there. So grab that. Hey, what's up, Pat D? What's up, man? Thanks for becoming a member, man. He's re-upping that. So what are you up to? Is that 2+ months now or 3? What is it? What is that? I don't know if it even tells me in here. You don't even tell me in here. It's crazy, man. All right, so there you go. So there's the trailer. Truck there is up earlier. That is the by John Ruda. And if you go to Steam, look on the very first part of the Steam library from the workshop. It's the N14 Lope Idle from Mr. Robin Icus. So it should be, if you look at the most recent items, it should be on the first couple of pages, because I think he literally just did that. Yeah. It says by Johnny Cash, but I think, oh, it is somebody different. It isn't by Robin Icus. I'm sorry. Apologize to Mr. Johnny Cash for that one. So just to make it easy on y'all, I will throw you that one too. Since you have had a really great stream tonight, got some good giveaways, man, and had some solid numbers a whole stream, man. So I appreciate you guys coming out. So there you go, a little parting gift. If you don't win anything, you got some pretty straight up legit links, and some of it's free. So there you go. And that Lope, if you go on Steam, it tells you what it works with. And actually works with quite a bit of stuff. So, all right, let me clear some tabs off here, get this stuff out of the way, and let me go ahead and let's pull our bot page back up here, refresh it. All right,
All right, man, a lot of them on this one. Khalid, what's up, man? All right, let's see. Let's get that back up. Where'd they go? All right, so you got to be here to get it, for one. All right, there we go. All right, so picking a winner, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're giving away three, okay? Three of these. All right, coming in chat, it's going to tell you who won. Bubba Matthews. That's one. So I'm going to wait until everyone accepts these, all right? So don't wind up... Oh, thank you there, Patrick. Man, appreciate it, man. $20 in there. Thank you, buddy. Appreciate that. Nice $20 super chat there for Mr. Patrick D and a membership, man. So thank you, buddy. I appreciate that. We gotta get some kind of tunes in here. Let me get something for our young bucks in here, our EDM crowd. All right, Bubs, are you in here? Bubs. 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2. This always happens. Bubba Matthews, don't be shy. Got to speak up, man. Yes, you'll be good for all three. You don't have to re-enter up again. Yeah, 1.4. All right, so Bubba's out. Yeah, so we still got three to weigh. Nobody won that one. Yep. I was like, rip. All right, Bubba's out. So, all right, Bubba's eating shrimp. No, you can't speak on Bubba's behalf. Come on now. All right, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shane Crobb, you are the next winner in FTG giveaway here. Are you here? It's the still first one. First giveaway, first one of three. Shane in the house. Shane's got to be here. Shane in his house. Shane's in the house. Shane, is you here? Hey, Shane's like, I'm here, bro. All right. Good job there, Shane. I don't know why I say good job. You didn't have to do anything except show up and type in a word. That's good. Thanks, Shane, for your participation in the giveaway today. Do you know what to do? Hope you do. Yeah, and let me know if you know how to. We still got two, so you're not all is lost, man. Not all is lost. All right, so email me here. Now, if you're in the Discord, you can do this either way. I'll put my email down here. You can email me if you want. So there's my email coming across right there, fulltiltfarming@gmail.com. Now, you can enter. All you need to do is send me your friend ID on Steam. So if you go to your friends in chat, go up to add a friend, and it should in Steam show you what your friend ID is, so y'all could just exchange. That's the idea, the way it's supposed to work. But that's the easiest way that people said, well, my name is, you know, like Rough Rider 47, and it's a picture of, you know, like, I don't know, like a truck. Like, do you know how many guys have weird names and drive trucks for, you know, their profile pics on Steam? So anyway, that's, yeah, nobody has to enter again. You're good. Okay. So if you didn't win this first one, it's okay. Your entry for the first one is good for all three. I can just keep picking names out of the same pool of names, guys. You're good. Yeah, you're good. So yeah. So that's what you need to do, Shane. And just grab that friend ID and then send that over to me. And obviously your name would be good. All right, sweet man. All right, so there's one. So I am going to leave. Thank you there, Jackknife. Appreciate it, man. It's a good name there. It's fitting for the stream. All right, so I'm going to take Shane's away so he doesn't get redrawn again. So congrats there, Shane. I'll be looking for your email. Here we go. Pick it up. We got two more winners to go, guys. Here it is. The Lonely Buoy. Well, you can type giveaway all you want to, but you won't get any more entries. So that Lonely Buoy, spelled wrong. I think it's supposed to be the other way. He's here. All right. So you got the same. You got them. You got that? Those directions. If you got those directions, let me know. We'll go on to our last winner.
That's good, man. We're 2-2. That's great, man. That's like a record. I think. Like a record. Yeah, let me know if you're good. If you're good with that and you understand what you need to do, then I'll move on to the next one. Yeah, you email me or you can Discord DM me. Either way. Yeah, give me something like what's on your profile. You know, like a location or I don't know. Just let me know what your friend code is. And you can Google that, getting a friend. Email me is fine. I mean, either way, if you DM me on Discord, that's private. It's only coming to me. And then if you want to, you can just email me, fulltiltfarming@gmail.com. And you can just scroll up and grab that one. Victor, thanks there for the subscription there. And thank you there, Jorge Martinez. Appreciate it. There you go. Louie dropped it in there for you. fulltiltfarming@gmail.com. That's fine. The email's fine. All right, here we go. I'm going to remove Lonely there so he won't get picked again. Picking our last and of our final three. Here we go. Another new name, man. Mr. John Sloan. Is John Sloan up in the his house? I know I do need a drum roll, don't I? I need a drum roll. John's like, I'm here. There it is, man. Congratulations there, John. So same way, email me, let me know your name on here, let me know what your Facebook profile, your friend ID on Steam is, that little grouping of 7, 8, 9 letters, whatever it is, and then I will give you guys and gift it here in the next day. Give me a little bit just because don't forget too, I have to send you guys friend requests, okay? So when you see the friend request come from me, go ahead and accept it. And then from that point, I can gift it to you. I can't gift it to you until you accept it. All right. So that's pretty much all you got to do, man. Easy peasy. So let me know that you understand all that. And then we good, man. And don't fret if you guys are looking for something else, some more giveaways. I've got a few more that have already been kind of pre-purchased from some of our sponsors, even in some of the guys tonight. So we shall have a couple of giveaways here beginning of this week. I'll probably take a day this weekend, maybe two, maybe like tomorrow or Sunday or something, stream Saturday night. I'll take a day or two in there just to kind of break off from this week. We've had a busy week, man, streaming off. Streaming every single night this week, which is not typical for me because I have a lot of other things that I want to like to go do. But if you're not going to be able to get it this weekend, we'll still have a couple more opportunities to grab a giveaway here at the beginning of this week. So it'd be good, man. Other than that, man, it's been a great stream, man. So thanks, all those there you go. Half torn, any of the Danish army here. It's 5 a.m. Oh, man. Thank you there, Avtor. Appreciate it, man. That's the Danish kroners, I believe. It's 20 Danish kroners. So thank you there, Avtor. Appreciate it, man. Let me go ahead and throw some shout-outs to some other guys in here as well. It's Brian King. Thank there for the $5 there, getting us started off, man. Wub Wub there for the 20. We had Red Mist there with the 10. Love the Crocs, man. ODF Bam hit him up with the 5. Devious there with the big 50, man. I appreciate that very much, man. It's awesome, Devious. I appreciate it very much. Big chatter of the night. Mr. Postman, and then we had Grumpo 73 with 12 for another giveaway for the beginning of this week. Ace of Spades as well for the next giveaway for next. James Rector, appreciate it, buddy. Thanks for re-upping the subscription there and the dollar super chat as well as Wub on the next or 5. At the end there, JRG there for a dollar trip. Louie Truck in there with $3. Gold Ember for a 5. Mike sliding into home here with the $20. Dollar super chat there, and Edward there closing us down almost. Well, it's $2 Canadians. Patrick Deere almost forgot, man, re-upped his sub and also 20 and half torn with their 20 Danish kroners, man. So appreciate it, man. I appreciate you and appreciate all you guys for supporting, and thank you all for supporting this community so well. I like I said, man, it doesn't always happen like this with other channels where sponsors actually sponsor things to give away to the community, but they do here. I'd love for you guys to get to know some of these. So if you're looking for a group, man,
We've met a lot of new names here here through Colorado, which is awesome. I'm grateful to be able to do that. So if you guys are looking for a crew to kind of drive around with, to pal around with, to come in, it's just it's a bunch of good guys, man, and they're super fair. We just chill, we drive, we fly, we do all kinds of stuff. Some of us race, some of us do different things, and it's all good. So come into Discord, check us out, and who knows, man, maybe we'll see you in our latest convoys. We will update whenever they update to 139. We'll go ahead and start and return back to convoys again on ATS on Saturday nights and ETS2 on Friday nights, pro mods, full setup. And then we also, for the ETS2 fans, we will be looking at that DLC whenever it rolls out as well. I don't know if we'll get it early. I kind of doubt it since we don't really ever stream ETS side on that. But who knows, man? We promoted the heck out of Colorado, so they may throw us a bone for ETS2. Who knows? But I can tell you that DLC is going to be fan-freaking-tastic. So a couple things for us to kind of look forward to, some new DLCs on both fronts, which is always a good thing. I love new areas to drive. So thank you guys for coming in. Thanks for coming in and helping out with the stream. Congrats to all the winners. Over the next day or so, we'll get all your DLCs and stuff. We'll get everything squared away for y'all. So appreciate it. And Luis J. Lozano, thank you there. Luis, appreciate it, man. You guys have a great night. And I'll try to get up early. I like the streaming early thing, man. This is pretty legit, I'm not going to lie. So anyway, maybe we can do this a little more every now and again. We can get a little early start. So hopefully I will see you guys here tomorrow. If not, I'll see you Saturday. Guys, stay classy. See you here in the next live stream, guys. Peace out.